We come now to the lovely feast of the Epiphany of our Lord on the 6th of January. This word Epiphania means a manifestation, a revelation, a showing of our Lord to the nations. And the nations are represented for us in the persons of the wise men who come to worship our Lord. And we celebrate this great feast this year on the first day of another lockdown. So whilst we're perhaps thinking in our lives that there's another period of darkness that we're entering, we have this feast that speaks to us entirely of light. And it's a light that's symbolized by the star that led those wise men, half astronomers, half astrologers, to the infant Jesus. But the point is that the star is not the main attraction of this feast. It's not the main event. The star was merely the light that led them to Jesus. And we can say that it was a star of faith, a light of faith that brought the wise men to see our Lord. Perhaps they didn't know what they were going to find, but when they enter the house, they see Jesus there in the arms of Mary. And St. Matthew tells us that falling down upon their knees, they did him homage. So it's a feast about finding God, finding Jesus, and adoring him. Now, one of the great things about this new lockdown, as far as the church is concerned, is that we're going to be open for public worship, that we're not being told to close our churches, that we can still come to Mass, we can still worship God in this way in the Mass. So please, if you can, continue coming to Mass. Obviously, if you've got to be shielding, or if you're vulnerable, then you have to be careful and you have to follow the regulations and the guidelines. But otherwise, book online for Mass, come along and keep that rhythm of prayer going, which is the one thing that does keep us going through these days. We don't know how long this is going to go on for, but we still have the light of our faith. We have the joy that our faith gives us constantly in order to keep us going through it. So let's rely on our faith. Let's look to our Lord. Let's follow that star of faith that always leads us to the person of Jesus in the manger. And let us above all continue to pray for each other, watch out for each other, and live this feast of the Epiphany and the days that follow in great faith and trust in Almighty God. God bless you all, and a very happy feast of Epiphany.